putting together our muscle amplitude and our muscle frequency on a graph to understand actual movement of an athlete in a team setting. So what we're looking at here is amplitude in a very simplistic form is looking at force production of the muscle. The firing frequency is looking at the signal from the brain to the muscle.